Three. Here.
No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl, the Travelling Southern Belle, and I'm still in Utah. Apparently, I'm here at the Salt Lake. This is actually the Bunnyville Salt Flats of Utah. Apparently, they come here and they do the land test speeds of cars. So, have you ever seen a commercial? Like, I think the Mazda commercial is one of those companies that does it. But you see them driving really, really fast, and this is it. It's all flat. They can get their top speeds without having to worry about any rugged terrain, even though, you know, it's a little rough out here, but it's really flat for the cars to come around and top speed. Also, you can spin a couple donuts. See little donut circles out there. There's a car out there, they're taking pictures. But I would love to actually rent a car, drive out here, drive all the way out there just to take some pictures. I just happened to come up on this rest area and decided to stop. One, I had to rearrange some stuff on the top bunk because I didn't want it to fall. But two, it's just coincidental that I just came out here. Like, it's really beautiful. Like, who would have thought? And then I'm standing on a salt lake. How about that? So yeah, this is amazing, the stuff that I get to see out here on this journey. It's a little cold out here. You can see on that side where the mountains still have some snow on them. Then on this side, you know, it's just red rock, and further out there's some snow out that way. But I think I'm at least 1 hour from the Nevada state line, because I did see it on my map as I was driving. And we'll be going into Reno once we cross the state line. But yeah, I just had to come and show you guys, you know, where I was at. I'll check in with you guys later.